Hello, everybody. My name is Eric D. Johnson, also known by Shine. I live right here in the city of Memphis, in the county of state of Tennessee. And thank all my family, my support for your continued courage and support. And this is part two. This is part two of the same video dated November 29th, 2019. And I was doing a lot of reading from the Bible, you know, and so it took up some time, plus I ain't starting my video till like about 3 o'clock anyway. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get ready to start my Instagram, and after I do my Instagram, I'm gonna do my Facebook Live, and I should come back today, well, later on, this, you know, later on, I guess you can say early Saturday morning, Friday night, but early Saturday morning, do another video. So I'm gonna get ready to do my Instagram video. But I was recording. I was already recording my YouTube channel. So all those who watch my video, go back and watch my video part one, cause this is part two. And we bring a lot of clarity, you understand, we about this so-called Judaism, and Islam, talking about anti-Semitic with God, and Muslim, one who anti-Semitic with the will of God. All these people that's in the Old Testament, New Testament, they're not the same people. Some people are Afro-Asiatic, some people are Indo-European, and so on and so forth. And so you can't always assume that everybody is the same. And so when you hear about God, you understand, and how people express, you know, that concept, that's a serious thing. They're talking about some Rastafarians and some black Hebrew Israelites, man, you lying. That's the occult. That's the, just like Islam, Muslim, it's the occult. So I'm getting ready to do my Instagram. Just give me a few seconds here. Hello, everybody. My name is Eric D. Johnson, also known by Shine. Right here in the city of Memphis, in the county of the state of Tennessee. Today's date is early Friday morning, November 29, 2019. The time 5:16 a.m. First, I thank all my family and support for your continued courage and support. Anti-gang. these are just a few of the free logo design websites, and you go to the main anti-gang logo. Now, I was already recording. I already recorded and ended part one of my YouTube video. I'm already on part two because when I started part one, we started going into the Holy Bible and all this stuff about some Judaism and Islam, anti-Semitic to the will of God, and Muslim one who entices them is that we'll do the will of God. You see, and all that Christian, that stuff cult. That stuff cult. That stuff not right. There's only one church. And that church is right. That church is right. The Rastafarian and the Black Hebrew Israelites and all these other man-made religious groups, they wrong. And that's what we're going over. So now, like I said, we're on part two of my YouTube video. And now we're on Instagram, and we know yesterday was Thanksgiving here in the United States of America. Hope everybody had a happy Thanksgiving. Hope everybody had a happy Thanksgiving. But I'm gonna be moving pretty fast, and so as you can see, there's no such thing as no blood gang, no crip gang in Chicago. No such thing as no bloodstone, no limestone in the history of Chicago. No such thing. Come to street slang. Now you know gang and mob plus stir. Merriam-Webster's Third New International Dictionary, Oxford English Dictionary gave you a complete total definition of meaning of the word, of the word, as well as other words. And then also, boss, goon, thug, crook, hoodlum, hoodlum, mac player, pimp, horn, hustle. It's street slang. And then when it comes to music, street slang, hip and hop, rock and roll, swing, blues, jazz, blues, funk, doo-wop, bebop, and street slang. When it comes to money, currency, exchange, and street slang, bucks, rack, stack, bands, bread, dough, scratch, little moon, being with dead, creating the street slang, the so-called sorority and fraternity, the sorority and fraternity, and the basis of the sorority and fraternity is them old world secret society from Africa, Asia, and Europe. Now, the United States Department of Justice, hazing is a crime. And the so-called sorority and fraternity, they commit crimes on and off the campus. They use hazing in their initiation rituals. It's devil worship. And it's no such thing as devil in worship and Satan in ism. There's no such thing. You lie. You be horseplay. The sorority return they use and abuse tobacco and tobacco products they endure in gambling games of change. They use and abuse alcohol and drugs. They endure in immoral activity. They endure in sexual demon depression. Don't let the sorority return mislead. Don't be misled by the sorority return. Look. Renounce all those persons that started initiating the sorority fraternity and denounce the whole concept and idea of a sorority fraternity in the old world secret society. The sorority fraternity, you know, they work and they manage the business and companies and corporations. They use and misuse the background check. They commit crimes against humanity, atrocities, violations of human rights and civil rights, inhumanity, genocide, ethnic cleansing, all forms of discrimination and harassment. They pollute the air, ground, and water, as well as noise pollution. They destroy the environment nationwide and don't let the sorority return and mislead. Don't be misled by the sorority return. The pre 13 continent history. Harvard University is the oldest institute of higher learning in the United States, founded in March 13, 1639, came to Massachusetts, William Mary College, Williamsburg, Virginia, founded February 8, 1693, second oldest institute of higher learning in the United States of America. Founded by the Kappa Society, founded December 5, 1776, the College of William Mary was recognized as the first pre-level student society in North America. Alpha Delta Pi, first sorority founded in 1851, Wesleyan College, Macon, Georgia. The first organization to adopt the word sorority, the Gamma Phi Beta, established on November 11, 1874, Syracuse University, Syracuse, New York. Now, the basis of the sorority fraternity, and also DuPont, the first women's fraternity in DuPont College, the 1870. Now, the basis of the sorority fraternity, the old world secret society from Africa, Asia, and Europe, for example. The Eastern Stars and the Freemasons, they talk about Euclid, the mathematician, then the Alexander Eagle. 1395, missing the Hardware Manuscript, the Reason Point, the Cook Manuscript, and also the Dowling Manuscript, and the Dowling Manuscript. Now, examples of the old world secret society. Skull and Bone, Rose Crew, the Son of the Little Third Side, Proud Sodom, Order of Templarian, Knights of the Golden Eagle, the Woman, the ancient Arab Order, the Nose of the Mystic Shrine, the Improved Order Ring, the Old Sister of the Eastern Star, the Female, the Elves, the Lord Order, Moose, the Bilderberg Group, the Ku Klux Klan, Knights of Bethia, Knights of Columbus, the Illuminati, Forest of Sinai, the Hermetic Order of Golden Dove, the Mystic Order of the Bear Prophet, the Enchanted Ram, the United Order of the Golden Crown, the United Ancient Order of Druid, the National Grand Ancient Order of Urban Names, and the Opus Dei, the Knights Templar, the Scottish Rite. And also you have the Spanish Garduna, the Carbonari, the Black Hand, the Mafia. You say Mafia, that's Afro-Asiatic. The Costa Nostra, Latin, the Triad, the Yakuza, the Osama. And just a few. no such thing as no blood gang, no Crip gang in the history of Chicago. And ain't no such thing, no bloodstone, no limestone, no history of Chicago. No such thing. No such thing. Now this is the International Bill on Human Rights. And this is the Convention on Elimination of All Forms of Discrimination against Women. This is the Declaration of the Rights of the Child. And this is the United Nations Convention on the Rights of the Child. This is the world's oldest human rights organization, Anti-Slavery International. And this is the International Federation for Human Rights. This is the world's oldest international conservation organization, Birdland International. And this is Fauna and Flora International, was the world's first international wildlife conservation organization. This is the world of the Global Environmental Organization, International Union for Conservation of Nature, also the World Wildlife Fund. Saul from Tarsus, the self-proclaimed Apostle Paul. He wrote all those epistles. That's in the New Testament. And when he wrote all those epistles, he was lying, calling himself an apostle. Now, this is a list of place names of Native American origin in the United States. For example, state name: Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, Connecticut, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Nebraska, New Mexico, North and South Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Wisconsin, Wyoming. And scroll down to where to down to the bottom where it says see also a list of place names of indigenous origin in the Americas. Now, this is the United States Department of Justice, Office of Juvenile Justice, Police Prevention, the Bureau of Justice, Assistant National Gangs, on the Bulletin, the title of the book, History of Street Gangs in the United States, written by Mr. James Howe and Mr. John P. Moore. And you can find the same information on a quick reference to Wikipedia, title of Gangs in the United States. I'm gonna get ready to end my Instagram video. Now these are just a few of the free logo design website you can go to make anti-gang logo. After I end my Instagram video, I'm gonna do my Facebook Live video. Hello everybody, my name is Eric D. Johnson, also on the Bright Shining League, right here in the city of Memphis, in the county of state of Tennessee. Today's date is early Friday morning, November 29, 2019, the time is 10:16 a.m. First, I thank all my fame and support for your continued current support. Anti-gang. Now these are just a few of the free logo design website that you can go to make anti-gang logo. Remember these words: coercion, sexual coercion, psychological manipulation, psychological abuse. Now I know I'm running a little behind. But I don't say behind, it's just I started at 3:00. Now, when it comes to street slang, gang and mob being pushed there on the end of Merriam Webster's third new international dictionary and Oxford English Dictionary gives you the complete and total definition meaning of the word gang, mob, stir, and in the area of the word. Then you have other street slang like boss, goon, thug, crook, hooter, mac, player, pimp, whore, hustler, nigga, field nigga, house nigga. And when it comes to music, street slang, hip and hop, rock and roll, swing, groove, jazz, blues, funk, doo-wop, bebop. But when it comes to money, currency, exchange, street slang, bucks, rack, stack, bang, bread, dough, scratch, loot, moolah, Bentley, dead president, and street slang. Nothing official, nothing right about street slang. The sorority and fraternity. Don't be misled by the sorority and fraternity. The United States Department of Justice. Hazing is a crime. The sorority and fraternity. They commit crimes. On and off the campus. They use hazing in the initiation rituals. Devil worship. There's no such thing as devil and worship. Satanism. There's no such thing. The sorority and fraternity use and abuse tobacco products. Then does in gambling and gangs of chance. They use and abuse alcohol and drugs. Then does immoral activity. Then does in sexual deviance. Don't let the sorority fraternity mislead. All those persons that initiated and started the sorority fraternity. Them old world secret societies from Africa, Asia, and Europe renounced them. Denounced the whole concept and idea of a sorority fraternity. Them old world secret societies from Africa, Asia, and Europe. You know the sorority fraternity, they work and they manage the business and companies and corporate they use and abuse. The background check, they commit crimes against humanity, atrocity, violation of human rights and civil rights, inhumanity, genocide and ethnic cleansing, all forms of discrimination, right, and harassment. They pollute the air, ground, water, as well as noise pollute. They destroy the environment, nature, and wildlife. Don't be misled by the sorority fraternity. Pre-13 colony history. Harvard University is the oldest institute of higher learning. In the United States, founded March 13, 1639, Cambridge, Massachusetts, William and Mary College, William and Mary, Virginia, founded February 8, 1693, the second oldest institute of higher learning here in the United States of America. Phi Beta Kappa Society, founded December 5, 1776, the College of William and Mary. Recognized as the first reading letter student society in North America. Alpha Delta Pi, first sorority founded in 1851, Wesleyan College, Macon, Georgia. The first organization to adopt the word sorority was Gamma Phi Beta stamps on November 11, 1874, Syracuse University, Syracuse, New York. The first women's fraternity at DuPont College, 18-something. Now the basis of the sorority returned to the old world secret society, such as, for example, the Eastern Star, the Freemasons. They talk about Euclid, the mathematician, lived in Alexandria, Egypt, 1390-1425, mentioned in the Hallway manuscript, the Reason Form, the Reason Poem, and the Cook manuscript. Examples of them old world secret society. Skull of the Bone, Ghost Screws, the Son of the Living Thug, Sack, Brown, Sion, Odo, Templar, Orient, Knights of the Golden Eagle. of the ancient Arabic order of the nose of the missing shrine of women, the Blue Order Remnant, the B.O. Sisterhood, the Eastern Star, the Freemason, the Elks, the Lower Order Moose, the Bilderberg Group, the Ku Klux Klan, Knights of the Dying, Knights of Columbus, the Illuminati, Father of the Sign, the Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn, the Mystic Order of the Veil Prophets, and the Enchanted Ram, the United Order of the Golden Crown, United Angel of Druid, and United Ancient Order of Druids, the National Brain, the Ancient Order of Urban Names, the August Die, the Knights Templar, the Scottish Rite, the Spanish Garduna, the Carbonera, the Black Hand, you say Mafia, that's Afro-Asian, you say Coastal North Atlantic, the Triad, the Yakuza, the Osiris. Now, like I said, I started my video, I started recording at around 3 something this morning. And so, when I started recording video number one, part one, like I said, it was at 3 o'clock in the morning. I did more emphasis on exposing Judaism and Islam, anti-Semitic to the will of God, Muslim, one time to submit that will to the will of God, Christianity, for example, when it comes to Christianity, the Catholic Church and all their particular churches, the Protestants, all the Protestant churches, and that's the Catholic Church, and also the American Restoration Movement, the Stone Campbell Movement, the Churches of Christ, is all the occult, So I went into the Old Testament, and it took up a lot of time. I was intending on also going into the history of Chicago, but I just didn't have time. Like, I don't have time now, but I'm going to come back on my next video, because, like I said, yesterday was Thanksgiving. And like I said, I hope everyone had a happy Thanksgiving. I just recorded my Instagram video, and so now I'm doing my Facebook Live video. And I'm going to come back. Since I ain't have to work today, I'll be able to come back and record again tonight, Saturday morning. And I'll be able to record another video. And so I've been going to the history of Chicago, and like I've been wanting to, and also continue to expose Judaism and Islam, Muslim, Christianity, and also all these other man-made religious organizations, like the Rastafarians and the Black Hebrew Israelites, and you know, all that stuff, the Sikhs and the Baha'i, the Mormons, and you know, all these man-made religions. Be listening to Saul from Tarsus, the self-proclaimed Apostle Paul, a lying, murdering devil. And as you can see, there's no such thing as a blood gang or a crip gang in Chicago, Illinois. No such thing, bloodstone, no limestone, no such thing in the history of Chicago. No such thing. Now, this is a list of place names of Native American origin in the United States. For example, state names are Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, Connecticut, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Nebraska, New Mexico, North and South Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Wisconsin, Wyoming. Then you scroll down to the bottom where it says see also, and then you'll see a list of plate names of indigenous origin in America. This is piracy and old pirates. You see, we be talking about that so-called devil and worship and Satanism and no such thing. State Department of Justice, the Office of Juvenile Justice, the Links of Prevention, and the Bureau of Justice System, the National Gang Center Bulletin, and Title of the Bulletin. History of Street Gangs in the United States. You can also go to the quick reference Wikipedia and you can find the same information titled Gangs in the United States. This is the International Bill of Human Rights. And this is the Convention on Elimination of All Forms of Discrimination in Women. And this is the Declaration of the Rights of the Child. This is the United Nations Convention on the Rights of the Child. This is the world's oldest human rights organization, Anti-Slavery International. This is the International Federation for Human Rights. This is the world's oldest international conservation organization, Birdlife International. And this is Fauna and Flora International, was the world's first international wildlife conservation organization. And this is the world's oldest global environmental organization, International Union for Conservation Nations, also the World Wildlife Fund. United States government enacted the Organized Crime Control Act of 1970 in the back and Title IX of the Organized Crime Control Act of 1970 in the back to influence the corrupt organization. The RICO Act is anti-gang. And also, the Comprehensive Drug Abuse Prevention Control Act of 1970, the Controlled Substance Act, the Psychotropic Substance Act, the Continued Criminal Enterprise, the Kingpin Act, is all anti-gang. The Juvenile Justice and Links Prevention Act of 1974 established the Office of Juvenile Justice and the Links Prevention, as well as other related legislation. The Comprehensive Anti-Gang is the Office of Juvenile Justice and Links Prevention, and the Comprehensive Gang Mob, the Office of Juvenile Justice and Links Prevention, the Bureau of Justice System, the Office of the Office of Justice Program, the United States Department of Justice, the Office of Justice Program, Bureau of Justice System, the United States Department of Justice, Comprehensive Anti-Gang, and Project Safe Neighborhood. The United States Department of Justice, Office of Community Oriented Police Service, Comprehensive Anti-Gang List, the Office of Juvenile Justice, and the Links Prevention, the United States Department of Justice, Office of Justice Program, the Bureau of Justice System, International Narcotics Law Enforcement Affairs, the United States Department of State, Institute for Intergovernmental Affairs, Gang Resistance Education Training, Great Program. The United States Department of Justice, Office of Justice Program, the Office of Juvenile Justice, and Links Prevention, October 2009, the National Youth Gang Center, which had been funded by the Office of Juvenile Justice and Links Prevention since 1995, merged with the National Gang Center, which had been funded by the Bureau of Justice since 2003. National Gang Center, Company State Laws and Gang Prevention, the Old Bureau Research Program, Mr. James C. Howell, Office of Juvenile Justice and Links Prevention, the United States Department of Justice, Bureau of Justice, the Office of Juvenile Justice and Links Prevention, National Gang Center Bullets, and the title of their bullets. History of Street Gangs in the United States. You can also go to the quick reference Wikipedia and find the same information type gangs in the United States. The United States Department of Justice Office of the United States Attorney General 1457, Criminal Street Gangs Act 18, United States Code 521. The United States Department of Justice Federal Bureau of Investigation, National Gang Intelligence Center. The United States Department of Justice Organized Crime and Gang Section. And other federal, state, and local agencies. The United States Department of Justice, Office of Justice Program, National Institute of Justice, Anti-Gang Strategy, Prevention, Intervention, Assessment, and Suppression. The United States Department of Justice, Office of Justice Program, National Institute of Justice, the United States Department of Health and Services, Center for Disease Control and Prevention, the National Center for Injury Prevention and Control, Change of Course. Preventing gang membership also striving to reduce youth violence everywhere. The United States Department of Justice, the United States Department of Education, the United States Department of Health and Human Services, the United States Department of Housing and Urban Development, the United States Department of Labor, and the White House Office of National Drug Control Policy, National Forum on Youth Violence Prevention Forum. You can go to youth.gov and be informed about the National Forum on Youth Violence Prevention Forum, as well as the Comprehensive Anti-Gang and the Comprehensive Gang Mob. The United States Department of Justice, the Bureau of Justice System, National Crime Prevention Council, keep the kids out of the gang. The United States Department of Justice Anti-Hazing. You can go to lawyers.com and inform about anti-hazing. church that solved and taught itself a thing possible on rope. That the man-made religious orders ain't even been used. 2 Thessalonians chapter 1 verse 4, so that we ourselves glory you in the church with the suffering he is. Our God, for your patience and faith in all your persecution and tribulation that didn't endure. Keep doing your study on the first century. Keep studying the first century. And as I stated earlier, I know I'm running behind a little bit because I started my video at 3 o'clock in the morning, so I ain't had that much time. But I did a lot of emphasis, I did a lot of going over information from the Old Testament to expose Judaism and all that Islam anti-Semitism to the will of God. And Muslim, one who anti-Semitism that will to God. The cult. It was my intention to go over the history of Chicago. But I didn't have, I ran out of time. So when I'm gonna come back on my next video, I had time. We can get back on this here Chicago issue. It's just as important. Ain't no such thing, no blood gang, no prick gang in the history of Chicago. No such thing, no bloodstone, limestone in the history of Chicago. East Coast bitch come up to Chicago. No. Get the, you see them bloodhound bitch. Keep studying the first century. Keep studying the first century. There's only one church. There's only one church. See, this is the reason why you have a problem that you have with Muslim and Islam and with all that Catholic church and all that particular church and all the Protestant churches. The American Restoration Movement, Stone Campbell Movement, this is the reason why. Sin. There's only one church, and that church is not wrong. That church is right. That church is right. Ain't no such thing as no Judaism. Ain't no such thing as no Islam, anti-Semitic will of God, and Muslim, one who anti-Semitic will to do the will of God. No such thing. Ain't no such thing as no Black, Hebrew, Israelite. No such thing. No such thing. That's where you are. At the beginning of my video, that's where we were born up. No such thing. No Rastafari. Thing, all that stuff. Talking about some nation of Islam, talking about some more signs, talking about such stuff. we were going over. We would continue to go over. Yeah. And we're going to continue to go over. No such thing, talking about some devil worship. You know, such thing, no Satan is it. Took me so long because first, like I said, I started the video at 3 o'clock in the morning, so they kind of cut on my time. I'm going to come back on my next video. We're going to get to the history of Chicago. We'll go back to the history of Chicago. It's just as important. And there's no East Coast beach. Told me they're going to start over. The Blood Gang and the Crip Gang in Los Angeles, California, all hell no. Some Bloodstone limestone. Get them Bloodhounds. I'll find you. Oh yeah, that Bloodhound gonna find you. See, this is wrong here. Christian. That's the occult. Christian. That's wrong. That's the occult. See, that's the start of the end. And this is the end for that Christian stuff. See, the Apostle Peter and the 11 apostles, they stood up. They were speaking in tongues and stuff. That's a lie. Then Saul lied about speaking in tongues. There's only one church. There's only one church. One. Merriam-Webster's Third New International Dictionary, the complete total definition meaning of the word gang, the act, manner, or means of going. Stupid sorority and their stupid fraternity is a sister. And this is brother. For the English dictionary, the complete and total definition meaning of the word gang, action or mode of going, way past, instead of things or person. Stupid sorority and stupid fraternity. You know, sometimes I get hyped up. You just don't know. I get so damn hyped. I get hyped up. And when I get hyped up, I be wanting to get them. I be wanting to get them. I don't give a damn about no sorority return. I get hyped up. Talking about some bitches on the East Coast, some East Coast bitches. I get hyped up. I watched today Black Friday, but yesterday Thanksgiving. Watched they always had a Macy's parade. Then they had a Westminster dog show. And the winner of the Westminster dog show was a bulldog. And then they had, they have all the categories. The toy group and the hound group. The sporting group. The non-sporting group. And all the breeds. And so like I said, but the overall champion was the bulldog. Keep studying the first century. And like I said, when I started my video, I started recording at 3. So I started doing the Bible, continue to expose the man-made religious organization, the Catholic Church and all that particular church, all these Protestant churches. That's the Catholic Church. And the American Restoration Movement, the Stone Camel Movement, that's the Catholic Church too. Because the Church of the Christ, there's no such thing, no Church of Christ. No such thing. Just like ain't no such thing, no Methodist and Baptist. I don't know why this punk up there in Chicago, Jesse Jackson, talking about you're a Christian, talking about you're a Baptist, and then this other punk, this Louis Farrakhan, talking about you're Muslim, the next year. Man, that's real when I started my video. So when you watch my video, part one, we went over, and we're going to continue to go. There's no such thing as no Islam, anti-Semitism, to the will of God. All these people, these ancient people, they were not all Afro-Asiatic. They were not all Afro-Asiatic. And God told Abraham to go possess the land of Canaan. The people who were living in Canaan, they were not all Afro-Asiatic. The Perizzites, they're not Afro-Asiatic. And they're not Indo-European. Then you had the Indo-European Philistines and the Hittites. They were Indo-European, not Afro-Asiatic. Then the Catmanites and the Raphaims, the giant people, the people that were considered to be giants. They not Afro-Asiatic. They were not Afro-Asiatic. They were the Kenizzites. They were the Kenizzites. When I go back, the Kenizzites. They were not Afro-Asiatic either. And they were not Indo-European. See, that's important. Because see, all these people talking about God. All these people talking about God. They didn't believe. And then they were expressing this idea, concept of God. They all pay off. Passing other people through the fire, sacrificing people through the fire, making all these images. And then God told the children of Israel, don't do those things. Don't do what you see the other people do. You can't even marry your sons to their daughters and your daughters to their sons. So that's what I've been doing when I first started my video. for exposing, you know, Jew and Jews and Islam, Muslim, no such thing. What you call devil worship, Satanism, there's no such thing as that. There's no such thing. Some made up lies, Rastafari, no such thing, no Rastafari. Calling Haile Selassie the Emperor of Ethiopia, Rastafari, and then talking about some Rastafarians, no such thing. No such thing. And the black Hebrew Israelites, no such thing. No such thing. No such thing. So I'm gonna come back on my next video. We're gonna continue to expose all these man-made religions, like the Sikhs and the Baha'i and all this stuff, the Mormons and all this stuff. We're gonna continue to go to the Bible. As you can see, I go straight to the Bible. And you know, I mean, all these lies. Good thing we got a United Nations. Because by a criminal charge against all these man-made religions, because it's a crime they commit. They commit a crime. That's a crime. It's a violation of human rights. Because see, what you keep forgetting is that when you commit sin, that don't mean that the church is wrong. Sin means you wrong in the eyes of God. That's what you keep forgetting. See, that's what you keep forgetting. That in the eyes of God, sin, you are a sinner. You're being sinful. You commit a sin. The church not wrong. See, the church was persecuted. The church is being persecuted. The church been persecuted. And the church is being persecuted. That's what that is, persecution. See, church not wrong. Church right. The church right. You wrong. Take care of yourself. Until next time, take care of yourself. Which is everywhere.